Hey guys, it's Marco again. I still see a lot of Frost Mages doing the rotations wrong, so I decided to make this video similar to my old Fire video. 3 minutes of proper DPS as Frost with Slick Ice and Freezing Winds. The worst thing about Venthyr is that it's kinda hard to practice it due to inability of proccing Mirrors of Torment. So you always need to have a friend in a duel hitting the dump. I'll show you my gear before both of the rotations. And pay attention to the left part of the screen under my character, where I will write some comments. For the last note before we start, do check out my Patreon for additional support, Discord access and coaching.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Five, four, three, two, one.
That's it for the video. Thank you all for watching, and please leave a like if you find the video informative. I hope to make these videos for Fire and Arcane Venthyr, and later down the line for other covenants. Until next time, take care.